So my name is Kristin Henderson. I'm a senior at Grissom High School, and today I'm going to be reading Galatians 5:22. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control. Against such there is no law. So I chose patience, because patience is an amazing thing to have, no matter what job you go into in the future, no matter what frame of life you're in, patience can affect it no matter what. If you get angry at your boss and you blow up, you're out of a job. If you are at school and you get angry at your teacher, you're in trouble, you're suspended. So taking patience with us through life is an absolutely amazing opportunity, and I think it's something we should all have.